Hurry up, Cratchit. Trust these fools to close before a man can finish his day's business.
This!
Cratchit!
Sir?
Every sneeze is a penny lost. Get rid of that cold.
Yes, Mr. Scrooge. Sorry, sir.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Scrooge.
Merry Christmas, sir. Every idiot who goes about with Merry Christmas on his lips should be boiled in his own pudding and buried with a stake of holly through his heart. Cratchit.
Yes, sir.
You'll want tomorrow off, I suppose.
Well, if it's quite convenient, sir.
It is not convenient.
Mr. Scrooge.
Waste of my time, sir.
Yes, sir.
A proposal for Mr. Scrooge. Yes, sir.
The price is too high, sir. I am not made of money.
I beg your pardon, Mr. Scrooge.
Would Mr. Scrooge sign here, please?
Mr. Scrooge, excuse me. May I speak with you for a moment, sir?
Speak swiftly, sir. Exchange is closing early.
Mr. Scrooge, my wife has died. I need to pay her funeral expenses, and I...
Mr. Smythe?
Sir, I need more time to pay you.
Am I a charity? Am I the state? Your mortgage is due on the 25th of the month. Tomorrow morning, 9 a.m.
Beadle!
Please, sir! What about my children?
Scrooge says pay, sir!
Christmas Day, sir?
You'll learn soon enough, child, that Christmas is a humbug.